best potential church and grounds nursery nook. Welcome back if you were here last week. Welcome if it's your first week joining us. We hope you're here next week. Today we have an activity planned for the babies, and it's called Bible Bookmarks. In our nursery at Central Church of God, we do a lot of reading to the kids. So I wanted each child to have their own bookmark to put in whichever piece of literature they're reading. So Aliana is going to make one right over here, and Liana's going to draw a decoration for hers. All you need for this activity is maybe some glue, some construction paper, and any craft kit. This one happens to be one I just got off of Amazon, and I use it a whole ton. So we went ahead with the edge scissors, and we've cut out Aliana's bookmark, and it's just going to be however long you would like it to be. And then she's going to, why don't you glue on your A? So you'll need some glue, not very much. There you go. You got your drawing? Oh, no. Uh-oh, it's okay, we'll pick it up. And then just stick that right on top. So in the craft kit, we have letters, we have jewels, I have some hearts and flowers. Do you want to use some jewels?
Yeah.
Alrighty. So why don't you pick who likes jewels?
Yeah.
There we go. Go ahead and stick that one on. And you want a pink one?
Yeah.
Okay. Put that one kind of towards the bottom. And I have some hearts and flowers here also. This is just the peel on the back, okay? So you just take this off like so. And go ahead and stick that somewhere. And do you want another flower or heart?
Heart.
Heart? Okay. So we hope that you enjoyed this activity and we'll see you next week.